Good evening, friendos. It's time for Quest for Semi-Glorious Android Cactus tonight. You know, we've got one character left to continue our streak with Infinity Drive, so we may as well get warmed up with her on the Campaign Plus run, too. So let's go with Starch tonight. Let's go with Glowy Starch. A little creepy, but you know, I think we can handle it. Well, we are certainly flirting with sub-hour for Starch. Just 4 seconds over the line there. Almost 5 seconds over the line. But Soma Besta is sub-58, which would be a heck of a go of things if we could make that happen tonight. But the only way we're going to find out is to try. So let's try. Let's give it the old college try. In 3, 2, 1, go, 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 go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's do a good... do a good Vern tonight. That felt pretty good. Oh, that didn't feel good at all. We had a really good opener there, and then I got bopped by a mine, so... alright, that's... good balance. Good balance. Good balance of things already. Hey, Fire Sean, how you doing? Good to see you. We are indeed using lasers. Lasers are good for doing the good things. And hopefully the fast things too, but we'll find out, I suppose. A lot of run to figure out if it's gonna be the fast one today. Good. Looks like we'll start off with a good maybe 6 or 5 seconds here. Nice. Okay. Good moves. Good moves. Designs on my face there. I said no. No thank you. Oh, that's quite charged through that like a big strong guy. Also not bad. Another 6 second gain. Alright, let's keep that going. That's the right direction. It's the right direction to be headed in. Pretty good too. Get another 6 or 7 here. Almost 10. Alright. Alright. This is good. This is a good zone one so far. A little bit too soon. Awful. We had that dumb dunk there, but not awful. Still gained a couple out of it. Okay, time to not let Embryo take any of it away, please. Like, we've done some real dumb shit with Embryo before. Tonight will be the no dumb shit, right? Good. So be on the good cycle for red, right? There we go. Beautiful. Beautiful. We like to see. Just keep that rolling, that's fine. Beautiful. Okay. Nice, clean embryo. Ooh. Gain 0.03. Alright. Oh, whatever, I flipped through that. Womp. Alright, that's fair. Been stupid. Luckily, we were not stupid at that time. Ooh, that was a little touchy. Okay, looks like we're heading in the right direction. Start of zone 2 as well. Nice! Almost 16 second gain. bopped by a mine around the corner here. Alright, pretty clean. That last section is not very fun. But a nice 8-second gain there, too. Gold's all the way down. Except for filament. I don't think that was quite a gold. But it's pretty dang close. Things happening there. Whoa! Okay. Oxygen I've ever seen, but a buck 50 is not bad, even though we lost a couple seconds. Jeez, I'm so fast I can't even get that thing out of the corner. A-holes. Come on, let me get it, you bastard. Lose a few here because of that. Really extremely slow start. Felt like kind of a bad process, especially at the start, but we really cleaned it up later on. And gained 14 out of it. Okay. Alright, you know what? That's fine. I'm very okay with that. like, just enough to get the first power, please. Okay. Not ideal. Fudge! Stop it! Stop scaring me! Fuck you, Vespi Wasp Aids. Steal a bit of time from us. So I'm a big dummy when it comes to the final phase. Oh well. Oof, three downs and 11 seconds lost. Oops. Excuse me. Okay. Everything's dead. Pick up a good start to zone 3, another 12 second game. Good thing that stayed a blue. A real dumb dunk otherwise. Okay, 16 second gain, solid. Solid. Oh boy, it's a bit of a dance. Oh, come on, there's a couple over there. Shitbags. Dang it. Oh, okay. Got by a dog owner, didn't even realize it. It felt like a not good heat. Or it could have been good enough to gain 2 seconds. Whatever. What do I know? Through that factory. Didn't get dunked, that was really strange. Okay. Clean revolution at the very least. 9 second gain. Headed in the right direction. All the way around here. Initiating containment protocol. Capture. Getting up in there. Jeez, careful. God damn it. You were getting me on the rebound. Piece of shit. Woo, okay. Oh, alright. Sort of a dirty justice, but that's right. Bucko 7? 10 second gain, sure. sure. Center. Like a ding dong. Uh-oh. Okay. What dunked me there? Is there a rocket that I missed? A bad assembly. A real bad assembly. Oof. 15 second loss. Okay. Thanks for that. Oh, what? Really? Stupid. Or it's usually where I start mailing it in, so this could be a small problem. a bunch there because I was dumb. Oh well. Hey Omega, how you doing? See ya. Ooh, that was a spicy move. Probably shouldn't have done it. Banking on that still being a blue, and it was on the verge of changing. Oh, what? I wasn't even close to a flame that time, the ding-dongs. Deliberately stepped away from it knowing that I would get torched otherwise, and I still got torched. Oh, come on. Still there. Okay, thanks for jumping those all into my face. Appreciate it, fucko. This is gonna be another probably double-digit loss here. Doggo, you fucking hole. Good. Torched by the laser. Ooh, double digits and then some. Yikes. Oh boy. Alright, we're back below a minute ahead.
Thank you.
Okay. That was okay. We didn't get boxed in too badly there. 210, gain of 4. Alright. Alright, okay. Okay, okay. Oh, come on, really. Lost track of where I was headed. Oh boy! Ah, the fucking little tiny ones got me. A-holes. Nuts and gum. 203 though. 17 gain, okay. Sure. Alright, we're through the worst of it, aka Zone 4. Okay, very clean centrifuge. Very, very clean. 202, very solid. 6 second gain. Yeah. Take a little bit of a risk on that one. Very good. Control was well under control. 209, very good. On an 8-second gain. Oh, damn it. Didn't quite angle that well enough to slip on by. Not bad, though. Not bad. Pretty clean convection. 247. Another 7 seconds. Okay, here we go. Let's fucking go. Safety. Whoa, no. Oh, why though? Why did it pop near her? Oh, you shit. No, fuck you. Ugh. Stupid. Easy 10-second loss there. Trying to make those accelerate. I can't. He's forcing me to take him early. Oh, shit. Okay, good. Jackass licorice. Ugh, 15-second loss because that single battery. That's okay. We are well within reach of sub one here. It would take a lot of dumb bullshit for us to eat a buck 27 ahead here. I'm certainly capable of such dumb bullshit, but I would prefer not to. I'd prefer not to. It can at all be avoided. I didn't want the accelerate thing. Oh, God damn it. Ah, such a hard angle to read. Nope, they're badasses in my way. Okay, that wasn't near me, but alright. Dance a little bit too tight right here. Losing a whole bunch. Thankfully not enough to undo our incoming PB, but a significant amount. Probably push it to less than a 1 minute. Yeah, less than a 1 minute gain incoming here now. Grrr! Fucking grrr. What? Okay, thanks for not nuking that thing. Ugh, disgusting ether sphere too. Ew. Ugh. 5907. Hey, it's a sub one. It's a sub one. Yeah, thank you, Aubergine. Thank you. I know. They make no sense. It's a sub one, which is good. It could have been a sub 59. It probably could have been a sub 58. If I hadn't really duffed up all of that. But hey, I guess we can be happy with that for now. That makes, let's see, probably three or four now that we've got a sub one for Campaign Plus. Is this Obby and Cactus and Starch now, and I think maybe Holly we have a sub one? Or maybe it's Peanut. Eh, who the heck knows? Who the heck knows? Who can even keep track nowadays, right? Alright. But, you know what it's time for? I believe it's time for us to get double digit streak on Infinity Drive, isn't it? I think that's what it's time for. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. So let's do it. Let's do it. I mean, I really shouldn't call it before it happens, because Infinity Drive could totally show up and kick my ass. But, you know, I've got a good feeling. Got a good feeling. So, let's get properly couraged up, first of all. All right. Let's go. We've got nine wins in a row. Tonight would make it 10 if we win. So let's do it. Not only 10 in a row, but also a full streak with each of every 9 androids with a win, which is kind of incredible for me. I mean, in the grand scheme of things, not that incredible. It's not super good, but you know, for me, it's good. So here we go. Let's do this. Let's do it out. Kinda figured the bullshit mines of layer 5 would try something there. Be a little safe. A little safe. Look I mean, certainly, Starch is a very powerful android. Like, she's got extremely good weaponry, good coverage, close to, like, mid-far distance. But yeah, it can be touch and go sometimes. You'd think with such strong equipment it would be no contest, but can be rough. It can be rough. Like anything else, it takes a certain amount of respect to understand that it's not just an easy win. Oh, then I got dunked because that dude didn't die. Nice job. Nice job. Well, layer 6 claims another one. Shitbag layer 6. Ugh. Oh well, now all the pressure's off. Look, I was kind of hoping for our double-digit win to be the S-plus run. Wouldn't that be something? But, no such luck tonight. No such luck. Get wrecked, Embray, you piece of shit. Just try it. I dare you, you fucker. Just try it. Yeah. Okay. It's like, ah, that's gonna be a bad choice. Let's take some safety there and get out of it. Make a very quick on the fly decision there. Luckily that shutdown was waiting for us. That's a chance here. Didn't even notice it slipped in there. Oh wow, just ran right through that one. Thought there was one more mine there, no matter if I was right. Luckily, not dunk us into the ground. I guess I should talk about this while we still have kind of time to kick back and not worry too much. In 4 weeks' time, starting on August 17th, I will be doing a charity event in support of Extra Life, involving exclusively Assault Android Cactus and exclusively Infinity Drive. For the past few weeks, I've been working on a little score tracking app. Track Infinity Drive scores and shit like that, and it's finally ready. Or ready for testing, rather. So if you'd like to give me a hand in testing it out... Up until August 17th, when the event actually kicks off, you can head on over to play-qa.infinitydrive4.life. Just a little for funsies thing. But... with the event coming up in August, I will have two prizes available. Two physical Switch copies of Assault Android Cactus Plus. From Super Rare Games, they did a quite limited run of it. It was like 2,000 units or something like that. So I snapped up a couple of them, anticipating that I would want to give them away in some form or fashion, and that's coming up in August. Brief little blurb on what's going on in 4 weeks or so. It's gonna be a good time. gonna be a real good time. Thank you for popping the link in chat, Megalo. It's like some links are hard to vocalize and hope that people get it right. But thank you. Thank you. Yes, the event itself will be, at the very minimum, 9 Infinity Drives, one with each android, with the possibility of extending it beyond that, should certain criteria be met. So I'm hoping, hoping things go well where we can maybe do more than 9 Infinity Drives. It'd be a little wild. It's a bit of a wild commitment to make, but you know what? Why not? That's why we're getting so much practice with Infinity Drive right now. So we can not be embarrassing at it. Oh yeah, that's coming up in 4 weeks. The first day of it is the 17th of August. We'll be starting at 7 PM CDT like my normal streams do. And then for now, it'll be spread across 3 days. So 3 Infinity Drives a day, spread across 3 days. Starting on the 17th. And then the second day of it will be the 19th of August. And the third day will be the 21st of August. And if it gets extended, it will be the following week as well. Monday, Wednesday, Friday. And should it be extended to a third week, my goodness, that would be incredible, but I don't anticipate that being the case. It would be the week then after that as well. Will I be having live commentary with it? Yes, I will be commentating. I'll be commentating whilst I'm playing. So it's going to be even more fun as you see and hear me trying to play this whilst delivering, I hope, informative and fun commentary. May or may not impact my ability to actually clear Infinity Drive, as you are no doubt witnessing right now. Oh, with other people? No, it'll just be me. Ooh, oh boy. Alright. So I took a couple dumb dunks there. We had a nice 2,000-some chain going, and I took a dumb dunk, but what are you gonna do? What are you gonna do? Long flowing purple hair in a scouter. That'd be pretty wild. You know, maybe if I got a hold of something like that in 4 weeks' time, I would definitely do it, but I'm not gonna commit to that. I will, however, do my best to wear the appropriate shirt for each run. I do have 7 of the 9 shirts, so I'll be swapping them in and out as we do the runs. I know, I really do need to get the last two. The unfortunate bit is that there's not a shirt for Licorice yet. And I kind of slept on the Coral shirt, so I don't have that one either. But the other 7 I've got. I've been trying to badger the devs to put the Coral one back on the market so I can pick one up, but thus far my efforts have not borne fruit. But I'll keep trying. I'll keep trying. They've got to listen eventually, right? Oop, wow. This took a real dumb dump there. Running directly into a big mine. No, I wouldn't expect you to break into anyone's house. I know where he lives too, so, you know. Believe me, that's not a blocker here. I mean, that's not true. I know the general area in which he lives. I don't know exactly. Which is perfectly fine. I wouldn't be that much of a creeper to do it. Already? Heck. I haven't been really paying attention to which layers we've been on. That time. It's so hard to really do with Starch unless he's super low on health and you can nail the mine head against him. No such luck this time, so rip score. That's a lot of hits, excuse me. Could have gotten painted against the wall there, but luckily he fired his right cannon first. I think they always fire the right cannons first, so luck has nothing to do with it. Focused him down enough to get him before he got both barrels. Vacate the center before losing all of those. Jeez, okay. Alright, that was a little bit closer than I wanted it to be. That accelerate just in time to absorb the extra damage. Bye. me with that time. Oh, and I got nuked by the lasers. Damn it. Did as much dancing as I could do there, and it wasn't enough. Fuck. Alright, well, that was a pretty solid chain, though, for 3,300 or something. Not awful. Certainly not great, but... Time for Titan Gank. A little bit underpowered for Titan Gank here. That's okay. Should still be able to make it through. Okay, I would have gotten shredded by that bullet spray, but luckily we focused him down. Good Dark Embryo. Good battery recharge. Exactly what we needed. Oh! I'm gonna get through there before he unleashed the spray there. Not quite, though. This is less than good. Alright, that's okay. To keep an accelerated at all times because we've been having too many close shaves. Like so. Excuse me. beyond curse, but it's not over yet. Bastard tried to jump that right into me. I saw his plan. Oh, well, I stood right there for that. Oops. Dad lost momentum. That was a bit of a dance. A lot of blue lasers being not fun. Okay, here we go. Let's ride. That was dicey. We got it. Oh my god. Oh my goodness. What a fucking run that was. Easy peasy.
Are you not entertained?
There we go. There we go. Pretty solid score too. Like almost 41 mil without the Justice Surge. I hope that didn't beat my obby score. That would be embarrassing. Let's check. Okay, good. My obby score is still well in play. Oh, that's 41.3. Yeah, still well in play. Woo! Okay, there we go. That's 10 in a row. That's 10 in a row. All 9 androids cleared. I think Cactus was the double in there. Whoo! Yeah! Alright. I'm feeling good about that. I was a little bit worried around... Let's see, what layer was that? 36, I think? 36, I took a dumb down that killed a lot of momentum, but then from then on out, it was pretty effing smooth. Whew! Okay, so let's do a daily to cool down then. Starch all the way tonight. Starch all the way. Oh wow, it's a heck of a start. Buster Titan. Come on. You got places to be.
Thank you.
Looks like we're gonna be fighting a boss. Which one's it gonna be? Oh, Vespi, good. Oh, good. My favorite.
Jesus. Ah, Vespi. Ah.
Piece of shit. Oh my god, Vespi, please. Oh, Vespi! Jesus! Ugh, Vespi, why are you such a pain? Oh, you're glitching out there a little bit, Vespi. Whoa, Starch, what's going on? Phase back into reality, please! Don't go! We need you! Ugh, yuck. Two dunks on Vespi. 3.6 million. Could have been a good daily, but it wasn't. Oh well. Oh jeez, what is happening here? I guess the game is just like, no, fuck you, stop. You need to stop playing now. But that's okay, I was gonna stop playing anyways. Cause that'll do it for tonight. That'll do it for tonight. Nearly a 1 minute PB on a Starch campaign plus run. Our 10th Infinity Drive victory in a row. All 9 androids covered, and an okay daily, I guess. It wasn't great. It wasn't super good. But that'll do it for tonight. Next stream will be tomorrow night, 7 p.m. CDT. We'll be back on Hades. All right, thanks for watching, everybody. We'll see you tomorrow. Bye-bye.